वेलकम टू अवर चैनल स्टूडेंट स्टेशन नम चल सब्सक्राइब पड़ा प्लीज सब्सक्राइब पड़ूंग वीडियो सेवन स्टैंडर्ड सोशल साइंस ज्योग्राफी यूनिट टू लैंड फॉर्म्स बुक बैक एक्सरसाइज पाक पेज नंबर 161 रोम नंबर 1 चूज द करेक्ट आंसर फर्स्ट वन डैश इज अ डिपोजिशन ऑफ रिवर सेडिमेंट्स अलोंग द फुट हिल्स आंसर इज बी ऑप्शन अलुवियल फैन सेकेंड Kutralam Falls is located across the Dash River. Answer is C option, Chittar. Third one, the landform created by glacial deposition is C option, Moraine. Fourth one, large deposits of loess are found in C option, China is the answer. Fifth one, landforms which are not associated with wave erosion. Answer D option, beaches. Second Roman, fill in the blanks. First one, the process of breaking and crumbling of rocks is weathering. Answer is weathering. Second, the place where the river joins a lake or a sea is known as a river mouth. Answer is river mouth. Third, Inselbergs are found in the Kalahari Desert in South Africa. So answer is Kalahari. Fourth, a circuit is known as car in Germany. Answer is K-I-R, car. Fifth, the longest beach in the world is Miami. Answer is Miami. Moving to Roman number 3, match the following. First one, breaking and crumbling of rocks. Answer is weathering. Second, abandoned meander loops. Oxbow Lake. Third, large body of moving ice. Glacier. Fourth, crescent shaped sand dunes, Berchens. Fifth, Wimbenaard Lake, Lagoon. So answer is 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Roman number 4, consider the following statement and take the appropriate answer. First assertion, the deltas are formed near the mouth of the river. Reason, the velocity of the river becomes slow when it approaches the sea. For this, the answer is option A. Both assertion and reason are correct. A option is the right answer. Second one, assertion. Sea arches in turn become sea stacks. Reason, sea stacks are the results of wave deposition. For this, answer is B option. Assertion is correct. Reason is wrong. Then moving to Roman number 5, answer the following. First one, define erosion. Page number 155. Landforms paragraph la, fifth line la erosion irukku parunga. Erosion is the wearing down of the landscape by different agents like water, wind, ice and sea waves. Fifth Roman letter, first one answer, these three lines. Erosion la and sea waves varikon. Roman number 5 la, first one answer. Second one, what is a plunge pool? Plunge pool na enna? Page number 156. See? Plunge pool, red color bold darkly. A plunge pool is a hollow feature at the base of a waterfall which is formed by cavitation. Fifth Roman letter, second one answer. Third one, how are oxbow lakes formed? Page number 156. Oxbow lakes formed. So page number 156 la. Last in the drawing மேல இருக்க பாருங்க due to continuous erosion and 157 ல deposition along the sides of the meander so up to oxbow lake வரைக்கும் 5th Roman letter third one answer okay 4th one name the major landforms formed by glacial erosion page number 158 answer 158 page ல bold letters ல கொடுத்திருக்காங்க பாருங்க circuit arids u shaped valley Then fifth one, give a note on mushroom rocks, page number 158. The mushroom rock drawing key irukku parunga. Winds erode lirundu fifth line la mushroom rocks in irukku liya adu varaikum. Fifth Roman letter la fifth one answer. Roman number 5 la fifth one. Winds lirundu mushroom rocks varaikum. Sixth one, what is a lagoon? Give an example. Page number 160. Lagoon is a shallow stretch of water partially or completely separated from the sea. Example, Chilika Lake in Odisha. Fifth Roman letter, sixth one answer. Then moving to Roman number 6, distinguish the following. First one, tributary and distributary. Distinguish, உங்களுக்கு ஆல்ரெடி தெரியும், you have to make a tabular column இந்த மாதிரி போட்டுட்டு, tributary, distributary. Page number 156. இதோருக்கு பாருங்க, tributary, then distributary இருக்கில்லையா, the points எழுதிட்டு, example, அமராவதி, tributary கேழுதிக்குங்க. Example, distributary கி கொல்லிடம். Okay? Example மட்டும் extra. First point வந்து tributary நான் என்ன எழுதிக்கோங்க. Second point example அமராவதி. Distributary இந்த two lines எழுதிக்கோங்க. Example கொல்லிடம். What is that? கொல்லிடம். Okay. அமராவதி கொல்லிடம். இதுக்கு example அமராவதி. Second distributor கி கொல்லிடம். Second one. V-shaped valley and U-shaped valley. Page number 156 and 158. 156ல V-shaped valley இருக்கு பாருங்க, the running water, river and the three lines, okay, Roman number 6ல second one answer, then U-shaped valley வந்து 158ல, U-shaped valleyல இருந்து vertical erosion வருக்கும், third lineல vertical erosion வருக்கும், ஒரு point எழுதிக்கும், 6th Roman letter, second one answer, okay, third one, Continental Glacier and Mountain Glacier. Page number 157. See, Continental Glacier in the two lines எழுதிக்கோங்க. Example ஒரு point. Then, Mountain Glacierல, up to sides வருக்கும் first point, example second point. Sixth Roman letter, third one answer. Continental Glacier, Mountain Glacier. Sixth Roman letter, third one answer. Then, turn to the page 162. Roman number 7, give reason. First one, the ends of the meander loops come closer and closer. Page number 156 and 157. Give reason. 156 la, the meander picture akkaliya, adukku mele irukka, due to continuous erosion and a deposition along the sides of the meander, the ends of the meander loops come closer. Adu varaikku ezhudhikonga. Come closer. Second one, flood plains are very fertile. Page number 157. Flood plains are very fertile. So, in the do you know kida picture la, at times larandhu, at times the river overflows its banks. Adhilarandhu, flood plain varikkum. Roman number 7 la, second one, give reason la, second one kaana answer. At times larandhu, flood plain varikkum. 157 page la. Then third one, sea caves are turned into stacks. Page number 159. Turn to the page 159. Sea cave இருக்கு இல்லையா, அது கீழே இருக்கு பாருங்க, as the cavities of sea caves, அதுல இருந்து ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணி sea stacks வரைக்கும். Seventh Roman letter, third one, give reasons, third one answer, this paragraph, five lines. Then moving to Roman number 8, answer in a paragraph. First one, explain different landforms produced by river erosion. Page number 156. Detail first one. 156 la river erosion. Detail first one, the V-shaped valley. Three lines எழுதிக்கோங்க. Detail first one, these three lines. அடுத்து, waterfall na enna, two lines. Then, plunge pool, alluvial fan. இதையும் எழுதிக்கோங்க, detail first. So, first three lines, V-shaped valley நான் என்ன, அடுத்து waterfall நான் என்ன, two lines எழுதுனா போதும். Then, plunge pool, அடுத்து alluvial fan. Next, meander நான் என்ன, as the riverலந்து, கடலூர் district வருக்கும் எழுதிக்கோங்க, meanders நான் என்ன, example. Okay, then due to continuous erosionலந்து, Oxbow Lake நான் என்ன எழுதிக்கும். Okay, இத்தான் detail first one answer. So, first V-shaped valley நான் என்ன, then waterfall போட்டு two lines, plunge pool, these two lines, alluvial fan, these three lines, then meanders போட்டுட்டு, இந்த two line எழுதிட்டு example, next Oxbow Lake எழுதிட்டு, due to continuous erosionலந்து, Oxbow Lake வருக்கும் detail first one answer. Second one, describe the landforms associated with wind. Page number 158. Detail second one. Winds erode mushroom rocks. Mushroom rocks, அடுத்த Inselbergs, sand dunes, birchens. So in the paragraph full la detail second one. Next this paragraph. Sixth detail la second one answer. Okay. Winds erode lende start panikonga. Next up to birchens varaikum detail second one answer. Third one. How are arids formed? Page number 158. டீட்டெயில் தேர்ட் ஒன் பார்த்துக்கோங்க. சர்க்யூ அதுலேருந்து ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணிட்டு இந்த பேராகிராஃப் சைடட் ரிட்ஜஸ் கால்ட் அரிட்ஸ் டீட்டெயில் தேர்ட் ஒன் ஆன்சர் தீஸ் டூ பேராகிராஃப். ஓகே சர்க்யூலேருந்து ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணிட்டு அரிட்டோட முடியுங்க. டீட்டெயில் தேர்ட் ஒன் ஆன்சர் தீஸ் டூ பேராகிராஃப். ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் பாப்புலேஷன் அண்ட் செட்டில்மெண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் பார்க்கலாம். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் யுவர் சப்போர்ட். தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங்.